TCM Learning and Adaptive Value Reset. TCM learning should be performed whenever exchanging a TCM or transmission assembly. To perform the learning, start the engine and perform the learning when the oil temperature is between 40 to 90 degrees Celsius. First, underdrive brake learning should be performed. Maintain the shift lever at neutral range for 2 seconds and at D range for 2 seconds. Repeat this procedure for 3 or 4 times. Next, 2-6 brake, 3-5R clutch, and overdrive clutch learning should be performed. Using accelerator pedal stopper, maintain the accelerator position sensor opening ratio between 10 to 30%. Start the engine and change the gear from 1st to 4th gear at D range. And stop the vehicle pressing foot brake. Repeat the procedure for 3 or 4 times. This completes the learning procedure. Based on the learning information acquired in this condition, other conditions are automatically learned by the programmed logic. The adaptive value reset function of the automatic transaxle system erases the previous adaptive value stored in TCM when the automatic transaxle is replaced. Use the scanner while the ignition key is on. The shift lever is in P range. The vehicle is stationary and the engine stops.